How to get traffic from your YouTube videos. In this crazy new world that we live in, there is one king called internet. So many entities are getting bigger and bigger in King's Land, and one of the main one is our favorite and free video machine that we call YouTube. So many people are taking advantage, taking cash, getting fame and creating online empires by just posting videos and having some crazy traffic. Here are some tips how you can get more for yourself. Have you ever heard the phrase, quality above all? The number one tip is to have a good quality. We live in the information era and most of it is free and can be easily found. You need to be creative and deliver 110% each time, otherwise no matter how many views you get, if the viewer is unsatisfied with that he or she got from you, they will never come back, the competition is everywhere. 1. Keyword usage. If you're not certain what you should include in your video title, make sure to check out the competition, the most popular ones, and see what has brought you, and all the rest, to that video. The good keywords will get you a good boost with YouTube and Google searches. The titles must be very clear but also include as many tags as possible, so that people can easily find the video when searching. 2. Free advertising. It helps if you're a blogger and you can give the viewer a direct link to your videos. If not, you can always use the most popular social networks and your friends will be the first to see what you have uploaded. If you have given the desired quality from tip number 1, you can have your friends share the video as well. 3. Subscriptions are important. Studies show that around 46% of the first views to each video are from people who have already been subscribed to your channel. Encourage the viewers to subscribe, videos will be shown to them, but don't be too pushy. Remember, people want to buy but they don't want to be sold. Last but not least, customer service, or simply have a connection with your audience. Have a good connection, reply to their comments, they are visible, so be careful, their emails and their questions. The more personal touch you give them, the more special they will feel with you and come back for more. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description to learn how to be a highly successful internet marketer. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.